but the sake of the call, wholly devoted to live and to die for the sake of the call. Nobody stood and applauded them, for they knew from the start this road would not lead to fame. Or they really knew for sure what Jesus had called to them. He said, come follow me, and they came with reckless abandon. They came. Empty nets lying there at the water's edge told the story that few could believe and none could explain. How some crazy fishermen agreed to go where Jesus led with no thought of what they would gain. For he had called them by name, and they answered, we will abandon it all for the sake of the call. No other reason at all but the sake of the call. For the sake of the call, the sake of the call. Drawn by the rivers are drawn to the sea, for there's no turning back, for the waters cannot help but flow. Once we hear the Savior's call, we'll go wherever he leads, because of the love he has shown. Because he called us, we'll go, we will answer. We will abandon it all for the sake of the call. No. Not for the sake of the creed or the call, not for a dream or a promise, simply because it is Jesus who calls, and if we believe, we'll obey. Abandon it all for the sake of the call. No other reason at all but the sake of the call. We will abandon it all for the sake of the call. No other reason at all but the sake of the call. Holy devoted to live and to die Thank you.